with respect. Anybody wants hot places for this lockdown here, no? This is also the new single, Double Treble. Crosby Boys is going, oh, cool, Benny. They called Dreaming. Good luck, everybody.
I'm thinking of running back to the
got a blind and deaf lighting man, this is our problem. Good. Good. I said blind as well, he's gone again. Oh, thank you. He keeps forgetting what he's doing. I forgot to ask him, are you all right? Thank you guys for watching it. This is a song, we never had a song with a song written about a wonderful little girl. This one wasn't so wonderful, this next one. She was a prostitute. She was a mystery song, no, she was a prostitute. We were wrong. And the worst thing, she's still chasing for the money. I don't know what you did wrong. I'm talking about you, Rick. I'm talking about you. Yeah, now mine. She was a dove. It's a thing called mystery song, good luck.
Oh, my God.
get down a little bit here, ladies and gentlemen.
What a shit, mate. We're going to be doing something a little bit slower than the others, eh, mate? This... Continuing stuff.
Oh, the good life.
This is a song that Richard wrote in one of his more romantic moods. When was that? Aye. He just made it particularly romantic at this time. He was pissed. And he was blown. That was funny at the time. So he could then drive my car.
If you don't want to push up.
mate. He's a brave boy. Can we have a look at Paul? I can't see him again. He's got all black in here. Yeah, if you vocalists, if you're in a bit of singing, we're going to be a vocalist team, just sort of cloak a bit, don't we? Try it out. Do you have a stretch, love, before we start this? Right now, ready? Oh, Christ. Forget it. When I'll give you... Whoa! That's very bleeding average, mate. Whoa! You've got no idea what I go through down here. Shut your course. Please, with respect. Whoa! When I said gobs, yours was one of them. Whoa! Somewhere, that one again. This is from the choir, no it isn't, this is from the Rocking album. He's filling with his nipples, that means he's nervous. I think I'm nervous, that means I'm alright. You think you're dirty water, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
I bet we can go in the elevator. Oh! Oh, you push me, get out of push. want to do one shake and bye-bye. I've got plenty of record. That's as clear as mud, thanks a lot. What do you reckon? Shake or what? You want to shake? Come on, you need to see everybody.